All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to more Yu-Gi-Oh! My name is Raven from the Sky. Let's do this. What was... This is in here to protect Zilgigas. That's very useful. But I was barely getting it the whole darn series. Mutual spell card. This is a... Time thief. Here we go again with this time thief. Had a bad hand. Had a bad hand last duel. By the hairs of our chinny chin chin, we won. It was a terrible begin. I had nothing but Zilgigas's. And one, not Shadow, but the other one. Woo! And he filled up his back row with magic cards. But I thought that card said he could, when it's destroyed, he could special summon a Dark Magician. That's all he had to do to lock my field up. He had that magic in that trap. All he needed was a Dark Magician to lock my field up. He wouldn't get it. He surrendered. Faced his time piece before. Oh boy, now if we summon Zilgigas, he's gonna suck it up. I don't know what in the world, man. Let's give this die. I'm doing this so we can get a shuffle from the graveyard. That's not gonna do me any, but anyway, like I said, did that just to give the deck a little shuffle there, because I was getting magic. We weren't getting anything. Yeah. Oh, and he absorbs it. One time I don't have Zilgigas to mess him up. Bounce this. Oh my god, I mess him up. Just absorbing everything. He can activate it during either, what's the name? During either turn? Jesus! Oh my god. Perpetua is insane. Alright guys, thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, drop a like and subscribe to the channel to see the series grow. Take care and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.